It's always good to play different positions, you know, especially, you know, when you grow up, because then if you go to different teams or even in the same teams, you're more of an option. So I think that's helping me out, because I'm learning different positions and gaining, you know, information from each person that plays that position, or even if, you know, things that they want me to do defensively or offensively. And I'm taking in all the information, trying to become, you know, a better player.